The next song is one written by S.S. Steele, who you may know as the author or the composer of The Yellow Rose of Texas. He wrote a few as well.
There's one we could
not as well known. This is called The Gum Tree Canoe. Kind of a little waltz ballad.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. On the Tombigbee River, so bright I was born, in a hut made of husks of the tall yellow corn. It was there that I first saw my Julia so true, and I rode her about in my gum tree canoe. Singing, roll away, roll, roll, water so blue, like a feather. I think of my Jula and sing as I go. Oh, I caught her a bird with a wing of trill, and at night sailed around in my gum tree canoe. Singing, roll away, roll, roll, water so blue, like a feather will float in my gum tree canoe. I would sing to the sound of the river's soft roar. When the stars, they looked down on my jewel so true, and they spanked in her eye in my gum tree canoe. Singing, roll away, roll, water so blue, like a feather will float in my gum tree canoe. We couldn't get back, so we thought we'd just stay. And we spied a tall ship with a flag of truce, and it took us in tow in my gum tree canoe. Singing, roll away, roll, roll, water so blue, like a feather will float in my gum tree canoe. Singing, roll away, roll.
Thank you.
That was nice.
Thank you.
Very nice.